Hello.
Hello, may I speak to Michael Rosbash, please?
You're speaking to him.
Thank you very much. My name is Adam Smith, calling from nobelprize.org, the website of the Nobel Prize. So I suppose it's funny in a way that a prize for working out the molecular mechanisms of the circadian rhythms is announced in a way that disrupts your own sleep cycle.
Indeed. Ironic, yes. I hadn't thought about that, I must confess. But absolutely, yes.
How did you hear the news?
The phone on the night table by my bed woke me out of a deep sleep. And the gentleman, Thomas Perlman, yes, he told me the news. And I was in shock, breathless, really, literally. My wife said, start breathing.
In a way, this is something that everyone takes for granted, their adaptation to night and day. But it's sort of the original adaptation to environmental influence, isn't it?
It is, it is. Before the atmosphere had its current constitution, and before nutrition was anything like it is today, the Earth rotated on its axis, and the light-dark cycle impinged on the beginnings of life, yes.
And I suppose it's hard for people to imagine how different it was 30 years ago when you were starting this work, that you know, you were real pioneers in linking genes to behavior.
Right. It's true. It's true. We didn't think of ourselves as that. You know, everybody there's an element of craft to the work. You know, we're putting one foot in front of the other, trying to you know, get more experiments to work than fail. But in hindsight, yes, there's some truth to that.
And the prize is also a celebration, I suppose, of your close working relationship with Geoffrey Hall.
It is, yes. Long partnership.
What made you such a strong team?
We were very good friends, personally, before, in fact, we started to work together. And secondly, we had complementary skill sets.
I gather he's a bit of a maverick, riding Harley Davidsons and the like.
That sort of thing, yes, and the like. Yes, that's a good way to put it. Very British and very appropriate.
Will we look forward to welcome you to Stockholm in December?
Of course you will.
Great. Okay, well, enjoy your day, and thank you for
speaking. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Bye-bye. Now.